All right, so I guess it's Mickey Mouse versus the forces of crying and groveling. Groveling patheticness. I think that I have seen myself become depressed and degrade myself down in my potential in the face of, I'll tell you, that shit is hysterical, bro. They need to go hit a punching bag. All right, so the big pumpkin that was right there, they came and took it. It was in that dip right there. It ain't going to go nowhere. It can't go nowhere. It's just too fucking goddamn big. It ain't ripe. They ain't going to eat it. Fucking sad. So your matrix is going to get stopped. And as a means of showing Mickey forces of grovelness that take his pumpkin. What do you mean it didn't? The poison water didn't work. These questionable motherfuckers that came up here farming this, their whole crop's dying. It's all turning yellow. Like, what's really going on? Spiritual warfare or what? Like, these motherfuckers' crops done died. That's thousands of dollars in crops. And these motherfuckers came up here spraying Roundup twice all over everything, trying to just kill everything. And now they shit dying. I'm just saying, bruh. It looked like spiritual warfare. I don't know. But this pumpkin being taken, reptilians, go hit a punching bag. I'm not going anywhere, okay? I'm not going to cry about my missing pumpkin. I'm going to laugh and make a spectacle out of it for YouTube so all the unicorns could get a good laugh. And that's what's happening right now. These motherfuckers are fucking retarded. See? There it is. There's the proof. Well, I've got a couple of new starters. They're little. But I make no accept of you groveling in my direction. Why don't you go cry somewhere else? Go hit a punching bag, reptilians. I'm not going nowhere. Everything you're doing is just making you look like a fool. You can't do shit. You can't touch me. Your shit is over. Go cry somewhere else. All right? Don't come crying over here. Look, all your crops done died now. This is what they supposed to look like. Why they all looking like that 200 acres back? See what I'm saying? What, you come mess with my plant? Sounds like you got hit triple fold, bro. That's what you get. I'm just saying, man. Leave me be. I've seen shit burst into flame. I've seen shit. Oh my gosh, bro. Just forget about it. Don't mess with this situation. But I know that that's the work of daywalkers. They made that soy for cows, and now it's dead. The whole shit is dead. And this shit happened just the other day, like the whole shit just died off. You know how fucking mad they're going to be when they see that? These motherfuckers are going to be up here red face, kicking rocks, bro, when they see this. And this is all their shit. I'm sorry, but it's just, I'm sorry, man. Leave my pumpkin alone, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. This shit is so fucking retarded, bro. This shit is fucking retarded. I can't even fucking make this shit up, bro. So the forces of groveling are so fucking butthurt that their matrix is ending. They just had to come take my pumpkin. Where else could it have gone? Ain't no animal gonna eat it. It's not even half, it's not even dug into. It's not even, they just came and picked it because there's some fucking butthurt ass motherfuckers. And there's the dip where it was. It's nowhere to be found. It ain't nowhere. I'm not fucking hip. I'm not imagining things. So there it is, unicorns. We have beat the matrix. If you are doubting yourself, and if you are doubting the pathetic nature of this Sheol down there, that is an embarrassment to their whole Sheol. It's an embarrassment because nobody does shit like that to get back at somebody if you a big ass force, bro. I'm so sorry, bro. But that shit is like, you just can't do that. And then come back from that. You're